company owner. Emergency medical response manager.
Thank you.
I don't think we need a car.
This is the National Guard. We're coastal city. Oh, no.
Do we really need to practice? I don't think we need to practice. Okay, we know what we're doing.
How about critical records back there?
Why don't we take 10, like 10 space, 10 fire?
Yeah.
So how many we have left now? Four, seven.
So,
it could
be like...
Oh, no. We can't get anything.
Don't worry. Yeah, exactly.
It's our job to...
resources to areas of need around the city? Did you reconnect them with their parents, or did you shelter them in place?
We tried to shelter them in place, and we had a little bit of a mishap, so we had to switch plans.
I understand. So you reconnected them with their parents?
Yeah.
Okay. And how many categories were you guys able to complete?
5 out of 5. 5?
4 more years.
Despite all that damage? All right, very nicely done, Sunnybrook. Excellent job.
We had to choose between reuniting children with their parents or sheltering them. Mm-hmm. We thought as a group, and I as the governor, thought the more moral choice was to shelter the children.
Coming disaster. And, so we decided things like snow were probably not a big issue, and so we focused more on flooding since we were close to water and tried to make things like that.
So you guys used the information about the city to really guide your decision-making process. Great.
You're preparing before the event hits, you don't know what you're preparing for, so those resources could be completely not unnecessary mm-hmm. for what you actually needed.
So just looking at what's on the table, there were things we didn't even need, right? Things we spent our city's money on that didn't even come to fruition.